This is a tragically sad day for all of us as Alaskans. Our hearts are broken. Lives are shattered. And we have lost one of the greatest leaders that this state will ever see. This has been a difficult summer for us. It was not more than 8 weeks ago that we lost a helicopter with our Coast Guardsmen based out of Air Station Sitka. And then just a little more than 2 weeks ago, a C-17 crash here at Elmendorf that took four of our finest airmen. And last night, we lost one of America's great airmen.